anybody?
No, thanks.
No, thank you, honey.
Ethel? Oh, I might as well finish up that last little dab. Potatoes?
No, thanks.
Mm-mm.
Ethel? Just another taste. I hate to see food go to waste. Salad?
No, thanks.
I could need another bite, honey.
Sometimes I feel like I was married to a garbage disposal.
Oh, leave her alone, Fred. So she's got a good appetite.
Sure, she's just a growing girl.
Yeah, but she's growing sideways.
Quiet, fat boy. Lucy,
what?
This is the best salad dressing I ever tasted.
Well, thank you very much.
Well, now, for once, you're right. Why don't you buy a bottle of that stuff, Ethel?
Oh, you can't buy it. I made it myself, Fred.
You know, you ought to bottle that, Lucy, and sell it.
Oh, Fred.
Well, I mean it. I bet you could make a lot of money.
Money, money. Where did I hear that word today? Oh, yes. The teller at the bank called me and said that someone's account was overdrawn.
Dessert, anyone?
Guess who the teller said was overdrawn, Lucy?
Aren't these delicious-looking pastries? They're real gooey.
I'll give you a hint. He says it's someone who shares my joint account, but it's not me. Go on, Lucy, guess.
Please, not while I'm eating.
All right. Not while you're eating.
Hey, Ethel, I don't know where I'd put it.
Just drop it into the bottomless pit.
Are you finished eating?
No, I'm not finished yet.
I'll wait.
These are very good. Made fresh today.
Finished?
No. I never can seem to get enough of these.
Are you finished now?
Yeah.
Now, would you mind telling me why you were overdrawn at the bank? Every month, I put money in the bank, and every month you spend it all and more besides. I don't understand it. I mean, I like to know the reason. Now, why are you overdrawn at the bank? Lucy?
Ooh. Well, how'd things go after we left last night?
Pretty rough, huh? It was the biggest battle of the budget yet.
We thrashed out every item in my books. It was just terrible, Ethel. I've used up my allowance until June the 12th. That's not bad.
June the 12th, 1978?
Oh. Well, money isn't everything.
Yeah, with me it isn't anything. Gee, I wish I could invent something that would be worth $1 million.
You sound just like Fred Mertz.
Fred?
Yep. Ever since we've been married, he's been trying to think up one idea worth $1 million.
Oh, none of his ideas any good, huh?
Oh, he had some good ideas, but somebody always got to the patent office first. He's still mad at Edison for beating him to the electric light. And he's never forgiven Ford for scooping him with the horseless carriage.
Well, at least he was trying. I haven't even got an idea.